In this illustration, we'll be analyzing the pressure difference in a U-tube. We are given that the internal radius of one arm of a U-shaped capillary is 1 mm and that of the other is 2 mm. And we are given that one arm of tube is connected to a vacuum pump and after some time the level of mercury in both arms found to be equal. It is saying if surface tension of mercury is T and density rho, we are required to find the difference in air pressure in the two arms. So, here first we can analyze the situation by drawing a figure. We are given with a U-tube, where one tube arm is of a bigger cross-section area and other is of smaller cross-section area, and it is given like this. Now, in this situation, if this arm, a smaller cross-section area is connected to pump, to vacuum pump, it will pull out all the air inside. And in this situation, as no atmosphere is there, mercury will be at a level. And on the other side also, we are given that mercury is at the same level. So, in this situation, if say this point is taken as A and this point is taken as B, we can see on the other side where cross-section area is large, there will be atmosphere. And we are required to find this atmospheric pressure only because we are asked to calculate the difference in air pressure in the two arms. Now, in this situation, if we just analyze, we can say using Pascal's pressure equation from one point to another, here we can see if we move from this side, from A to B, here we can see at point A, if a pressure is taken to be P1, then the pressure inside the meniscus of tube A, we can write, this will be plus 2T by R1. And the pressure will be same at this point, so here pressure will be minus 2T by R2, and this should be equals to P atmosphere. So, if we calculate the difference here, we can directly get the value P atmosphere minus P1 will be equals to this 2T 1 by R1 minus 1 by R2. Practically, if the pump will be able to create a vacuum over here, P1 we can take as 0, but we are required to find the difference in air pressure, which is S, on the two sides, can be directly given by this relation, which is the result of this problem.